Here's my heart to put an end to war.